What the fuck is up, eh? But this motherfucker seen Chris Bray back into the videos back. As bitch, we're about to do another reaction video. So yeah, it's been a minute since I did some music reaction videos on the channel, so I figured might as well go ahead and do one right now. While I can, cause why not? Not doing a whole lot tonight anyway, so hey, you know, it is what it is. So anyway, since I've been falling back kind of behind on the reaction videos, you know, for the music reactions and everything, I figure might as well go ahead and get started with something I've never even heard before, which X-Rated, if y'all don't know who X-Rated is, you won't know, but he dropped a new song called Kal-Ei, I think that's how you say it, he spelt it with, you know, but yeah, anyway, we're gonna check it out, see what X-Rated's gonna be saying on here. He's definitely dropping another album. Not sure exactly when. I think it's gonna be sometime next year. So, yeah, that's gonna be exciting. I might do a whole album review maybe if it comes out. I don't know. I haven't decided yet, but I think I might when it does come out, depending on how it sounds overall. And so far from the songs we have heard from him that have been dropping lately, this album's gonna be phenomenal. Definitely hope it. I hope that Tech N9ne and maybe King ISO might be on this shit too, because if they are, as you already know, it's gonna be a banger. So yeah, hopefully they're on the album. I'm not gonna hold my breath if they're not, but you know, it is what it is. But anyway, without further ado, let's get right into it. So X-Rated, Kal-Ei, let's get it. Let's hope YouTube does not try to block this reaction video, because YouTube tries to block some of my reaction videos. So far they haven't blocked any of the recent reaction videos yet, so I'm grateful for that, you know. So we'll see what happens with this reaction video, and yeah, let's get into it. So yeah, X-Rated, Kal-Ei, let's go. Let's get it. I'm actually gonna turn this shit up that way I can hear it. So let's do it. Let's do it. X-Rated, Kal-Ei, let's go. All right, what you got for us? Come on, X-Rated, let's do it.
I came here from a world where the gravity was different. All my baggage was heavy, I had to struggle to lift it. The atmosphere was toxic, it muffled my vision. I was easy to hurt, you could cut me, could leave the deep incision. It wasn't until I came down to earth that I realized I was gifted. Everything changed, my perspective shifted. I felt such literacy since that when I jumped up in the sky. I never came back down, I just went hard cause I could fly. Kal-Ei, Kal-Ei, Kal-Ei. Kal-Ei can't bring me down, no matter how hard you try, it does not matter how well, how well, how well you hate, you hate, I'm Kal-Ei,
I love that beat. I love that beat, dude. That guitar when it first came in, dude. Oh my god. I want to hear that again. I'm gonna back it up a little bit. Let's go back right there. But yeah, that guitar when it first started out, dude, that shit was smooth as fuck, you know. that was though. But let's get back into it though.
It was heavy, I had to struggle to lift it. The atmosphere was toxic, it muffled my vision. I was easy to hurt, you could cut me, could leave a deep incision. It wasn't until I came down to earth that I realized I was gifted. Everything changed, my perspective shifted. I felt such literacy since that when I jumped up in the sky. I never came back down, I just went hard cause I could fly. Kal-Ei, Kal-Ei, Kal-Ei. Kal-Ei can't bring me down, no matter how hard you try, it does not matter how well, how well, how well you hate, you hate, I'm Kal-Ei, Kal-Ei. When you believe in yourself, most people who know you gon' hate it. They want you to be an average Joe and they know you destined for greatness. Transmit positivity, all you get back is hatred. You make a single mistake and they never let you escape it. But when you start out as love, you gain some traction and anger. Start elevating your station. People
Whoa. He be speaking some facts on this shit. So we gonna go with that kind of X-Rated on this one. We gonna go with that kind on here. Okay. I fucks with it. I fucks with it. But yeah, this is a good track so far. Anyway, let's get back into it though.
to be an average Joe, and they know you destined for greatness. Transmit positivity, all you get back is hatred. You make a single mistake, and they never let you escape it. But when you start out, it's love. You gain some traction and anger, start elevating your station. People tell you you're changing, it's hard to know who to trust. Return home, you in danger. At that time, you discover you get more love from a stranger. Let me shall inherit the earth. They want you to live a timid life. Hypocrites that ain't living right. Try to tell you how to live your life. The skepticism is your kryptonite, but it only works if you give it might. The Pharisees will try to pick a fight. Come hunting for you in the thick of night. You gotta fly high and get in the light. You are a demigod. Never fear a critic or a demagogue. The zealots in the church or the elders in the synagogue. Let them appeal to God and never kneel to Zion. No. Kal-Ei, Kal-Ei, Kal-Ei. Kal-Ei. Can't bring me down, no matter how hard you try, it does not matter how well, how well, woo, how well you hate, you hate, I'm Kal-Ei, 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 Kal-Ei.
Yeah, that beats something else, dude. That beats something else, but yeah, that was crazy, though. That was crazy, though. Yeah, so far I fucks with it, you know. X-Ray, they got some pretty good bars on it, I think. But yeah, we're not even done yet. We got like another minute on here, so yeah, let's just go. I'm just gonna go ahead and let it play. I'm not gonna pause it anymore, because I know a lot of people will be in the comments being like, why are you pausing so much, you know? Well, I do try to do that, so that way it kind of throws off the YouTube algorithm, because sometimes the YouTube algorithm will try to, you know, take different parts of a song and then try to get rid of my video and block it worldwide. So I'm trying to try that method and see if that method might work. I don't know if it will or not, but we'll see. We'll see what happens when this video comes up. But anyway, let's get back into it, though.
I came here from a world where the gravity was different. All my baggage was heavy, I had to struggle to lift it. The atmosphere was toxic, it muffled my vision. I was easy to hurt, you could cut me, could leave a deep incision. It wasn't until I came down to earth that I realized I was gifted. Everything changed, my perspective shifted. I felt such little resistance that when I jumped up in the sky, I never came back down, I just went hard cause I could fly. Kal-Ei, 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 Kal-Ei.
This is a good song. I fucks with it. I fucks with it, dude. I fucks with it. Yeah, this is a good song by X-Rated. Definitely, it's one of those. It's a different type of song, but it wasn't what I expected. But it definitely, you know, it raised my expectations a little bit more. So I'm excited for this new album to come out. And I still don't even know what the album's going to be called, but when it does come out, I will try to react to every single song on it. Depending on how long the album is, I might do a full album review. I haven't decided yet, but yeah, eventually I'll be reacting to X-Rated's new album. So far, it is sounding promising. I'm excited for it. I'm excited to see what he's going to be bringing to the table on this one. And so far from what we've heard, this album's going to be a fucking banger, so yeah, I'm excited for it. I'm excited for it to drop next year, and yeah, we'll check it out next year when it drops and see what kind of flames he be spitting on it. But yeah, anyway, that's all I got to say for this video. If you guys have not yet subscribed to the channel, go ahead and do so right now. Leave a like down below, and yeah, that's pretty much it. There's nothing else I can say for this reaction video, and yeah, I'll be coming back with some more reaction videos on here. Don't worry. This ain't gonna be the last reaction video that I do for the month or anything, so yeah, expect more on this channel. I plan on doing some more. We got a lot to catch up on here. I believe Chris Webby dropped some new music. I haven't even checked out yet. I think also a few other artists have dropped some music lately. I haven't checked their music out either. So yeah, there's a lot I gotta react to, and I gotta, you know, get caught up on and everything. So yeah, as soon as I get caught up on all that, then yeah, we'll just keep on doing the reaction videos, keep on doing what we're doing on here, and yeah, and don't forget to follow me on social media, on my Twitter, my Instagram, my Facebook, my BandLab, all that shit's down below. You guys can follow me on there, and yeah, anyway, hope you all enjoyed the video. Dish Motherfuckers and Cray signing out, and I'll see you guys on next reaction video.